All right, I'm gonna show a new middle split progression exercise that I came up with using just 2 45-pound weights. Basically, I'm just pushing into the weights and letting my legs slowly slide apart. Basically, I'll hold it for 10 seconds and then go a little bit further, then a little bit further. Also making sure you're keeping your toes pointed.